Grabbing tickets to SoFi Stadium can feel like scoring a touchdown, but the same can't be said when it comes to parking. Fans attending shows or football games are feeling forced into paying big bucks. Parking can cost more than some concert tickets at SoFi Stadium. And on average, parking passes are sold for around $150 to $200 with extra fees poured in on top.
We paid all this money and we get here hours early and they wouldn't let us tailgate.
Save buying parking passes with your tickets, or better yet, getting dropped off.